Our cruiser must be back.
Which means we'll be able to get our reinforcements.
Well, then it looks like our problems are solved. Fresh troops, new supplies, and perhaps they brought my new Padawan with them.
You really think it's a good idea to bring a Padawan learner into all this?
I spoke to Master Yoda about it. You should put in a request for one. You'd make a good teacher.
No thanks.
Anakin, teaching is a privilege. And it's part of a Jedi's responsibility to help train the next generation.
Padawan would just slow me down.
A youngling?
And who are you supposed to be?
I'm Ahsoka. Master Yoda sent me. I was told to tell both of you that you must get back to the Jedi Temple immediately. There's an emergency.
Well, I don't know if you've noticed, but we're in a bit of an emergency right here.
Yes, our communications have been a bit unreliable, but we've been calling for help.
Master Yoda hadn't heard from you, so he sent me to deliver the message.
Oh, great. They don't even know we're in trouble.
Maybe you can relay a signal through the cruiser that just dropped me off.
We need to go back and pick up our reinforcements. We've got to get out of here!
We're under attack by Separatist warships, but I'll try to make contact with the Jedi Temple for you. Stand by.
Master Kenobi, glad Ahsoka found you, I am.
Master Yoda, we are trapped here and vastly outnumbered. We are in no position to go anywhere or do anything. Our support ships have all been destroyed.
Send reinforcements to you. We will, and we are dangerous.
Master Yoda! Master Yoda!
We've lost the transmission, sir. We have to leave orbit immediately. More enemy ships have just arrived.
We'll get back to you as soon as we can.
I guess we'll have to hold out a little longer.
My apologies, young one. It's time for a proper introduction.
I'm the new Padawan learner. I'm Ahsoka Tano.
I am Obi-Wan Kenobi, your new master.
I'm at your service, Master Kenobi, but I'm afraid I've actually been assigned to Master Skywalker.
What? No. There must be some mistake. He's the one who wanted the Padawan.
No. Master Yoda was very specific. I'm assigned to Anakin Skywalker, and he is to supervise my Jedi training.
But that doesn't make any sense.
We'll have to sort this out later. It won't be long before those droids figure out a way around our cannons.
I'll check on Rex in the lookout post.
You'd better take her with you.